S-A-V-A-N-N-A. Again, I'm on Instagram as I Let the Good Times Roll. Roll as in marijuana, bud. That's what I mean. The reason I'm out here today to talk to you guys is that I'm working on my second quotes book. The book that I have right now that I'm going to share quotes from. It came out last year in 2018. It just came out December 2017. So December of 2018 that just passed, it made a year. So I've been an author for a whole freaking year, y'all. I'm excited about that. Yay me! It's quote book. And the quote book I'm working on now is about specifically love. The quote book I wrote before was about life, love, and maybe like business. That's the old stuff I worked on when I was in New York. The next quote book is about love. So the reason I wanted to focus on love for my next book was because of the unfortunate president that we have right now and the negativity that I feel that's like have engulfed like all of us, like even like we're not trying to be negative, but it's like we kind of like low-key negative. I wanted to talk about love, especially in 2019, and started like advocating for like mental health and like self-care and real life love. Not Instagram double typing, not none of that bullshit. Real love. Because I think we've come so far and we're disconnected from a lot of different things. I wanted to leave you guys with some quotes that I have in my book, which you can still purchase right now. It's literally, you can get it on your Amazon if you have like an e-reader or whatever, it's like 99 cents. If you want the hard copy, it's a whole $4. Yeah, you can get it on Amazon. Here's the quote that I want to leave you guys to kick off your first Friday of 2019. Get it bopping. Why is it so hard for so many people to keep it real? Lying is weird. Believing things that give you temporary satisfaction is weird.